Hello, YouTube and PlayStation. My name is K-Lucky1, and today we will be playing some Killing Floor 2. Just gonna give it a couple minutes, see if anyone stops by. Yeah, sorry about that. I wanted to preemptively get the message out there. Just gonna go through some of my stuff here. Let some people funnel in.
It's the spot.
Love a bit of the picture, postcard, snow.
I'll be rich. Snow always makes me homesick. My physic has healed you. I thank you. Thank you. Our fellowship remains unbroken.
Thank you.
And I'm back. Let's find this last guy and take him out.
I am home.
I really need armor.
Go in health, my friend.
Go heal your teammates.
Oh, this guy's
fuckers are still coming.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Better.
Not very sanitary. But hey.
Your bleeding is staunched.
Thanks. Got any more of that?
That's the idea.
Perhaps they mean to trip.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Bonjour. Come and get
fuck. I'll try to take some ammo. Armor. Picked up my ammo instead.
The snows of home, perhaps.
One piece at a time.
Yes.
such great means of power at all. Feel my blade.
Nope. Excuse me.
Reload!
Just ate my arm before. Stream this. Apologies. Ooh. Broken arm. Torso and your arm. Just drop you. How's it feel having no head?
Vengeance!
Vengeance. I am the knight. What up, girl? You dead, girl. Making my way downtown. Running fast on a homebound. That lady, lady. Hello!
You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up.
Makes me homesick. No doubt you mean well in what you say.
Armor. Everything else is set.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Give me some bloody money. There you are.
Much better.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
I need a charity. If anyone needs
it. Come and get your tools and
train. I think I held the right guy. Whoops.
I'm back. Hey. And I've got some new
I haven't fought this guy in a while. Be somewhere in here. Looks like. Oh boy.
Insurance would have
been. I did not know he was behind me.
Makes me homesick.
Blessed relief.
Pretty good place to leave it off. Well, thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you guys next time.